here we are again, down Riverside Drive, this time about 50 yards from the rail bridge, and as you can see, we're right on the main road here, so in making this I might have to dub the voices later, have to overdub. So we're here anyway, and we're looking mainly for flatties, maybe sea trout. And I don't know what else will come up. So see what we can do. This is the area we'll be fishing. Footpath, and the main road is there. Just to beware when you're casting. And also here on this path is a lot of cyclists who think they're boy racers, and we're getting a lot of runners as well. So as I say, there's still time to low tide in about an hour or so, because sandbanks appearing. Quite often on the sandbanks you'll see seals appearing as well. Competition. So we'll see how we get on. And I'm going to be joined later on by a guy, mate Sean, so we'll see how things go. This is today's selection of bait, comprising of ragworm, nice size. A big for a one-hole hook, but never mind, it'll work. And we've got the lugworm. He's collecting it. Also mackerel. And we have our friend Blake. And these wee sections, as we cut them up, to use them here. I don't need big pieces of bait. The smallest tide on the bank. So that's us baited up. Maybe you're thinking, it's fishing to there and there's not a lot of water because it's low tide. You'd be amazed. There's a lot of sandbanks under that water and a lot of deep trenches. So a lot closer for fish to hide out. So we'll get cast out and see what we can get. Version of my pendulum cast, and if to watch not at the cars that are passing by, or cyclists, or walkers. I've come close a couple of times in my years fishing this place. Low tide, and so far I've had one small trout and two small flounders. A good start. Which is what we can hear over the traffic. And as was mentioning earlier on about sandbanks, you see them out there. Beyond the bridge. If you're fishing up beyond the bridge there, there's a lot of sand, a lot of very shallow water, so there's not really much point in fishing up there. Some bigger ones out there, but we'll keep trying. Here we go with another little flounder. Nice one. I think four, number five. Around that. My second of the day. We're doing well. Well, that's half tide. Well, the big guy was coming in rather rapid, just dragging the gear all over the place. Some flounders, lots of sea troops, can't be bad. It got more than the rest of the tide. couple of hours since I caught a fish.
Here we go.
Nice small one. I'm getting a little bothered with weed as well.
Let's hope for more.
Another nicely hooked flounder, another nice small one. We're doing well today, for a change. Just after high tide now, the pool in that water's too much to have any fish on it. It just drags all the deer down the river, so it's just a waste of time. So all in all, it's not a bad day. I'd make weather anyways. So until next time, goodbye.